Hey everyone. Alright, so beat our first boss. That's cool. Now let's see if we can get out of this little hell hole. No, can't. Okay, no. Stop it. Okay, that kinda worked. So maybe if I do it like this. Yeah. And then this. Damn your face! There we go. Alright, and then up here? It's kind of a cool little setting, I like this. It's, you know, like, inside of an attic. I'm floating around somehow on light beams, you know. Just normal kid things. Okay, no, get out of this. Up. Okay. Welcome there. And then one. That was bad of me. Oh, okay, at least I have my best, so. I could do one stupid thing. Okay, how do I. Okay, is that gonna follow me? Thought maybe it'd fall. Turn that back off. Nope, that is way too low. Try that again. That's better. I'm gonna drop one straight. No, bad work. There we go. No. Straight down. Oh, damn it. Alright, let's try that again. Hopefully, this time, straight down will actually get me to a solid platform. Yeah, there we go. Cancel that one. Nope. Nope. Stop doing these bad things that you do. Okay, just cancel out. No, no. Okay. Ah, damn. If I. Sorry about that. Almost. I ran too little too far. Of course I'm not gonna. Nah. Okay, trying that again. That's just been failing so horribly. Sorry about that. That one. I don't need you! Okay, so drop down a little bit. Oh, damn it. Why did I jump forward when I was holding down? The controls are so. And I don't even know how that happened. Wow, this is. No. There we go. Straight down. Almost. Try that again. Damn. Okay. Maybe I should just give up on some of these stars and just try to just get across. Alright, and. Cancel that one. Dropped another one on accident. There we go. Much better. Oh, that's the falling chandelier thing. They look like that. Alright. Today's here we go through this weird ass attic. Before making it to actually. Really? It's gonna fall right on your face on that? Okay. No. He falls out that thing so easy. Okay, then up. Grab those. Oh god, that was my fault. I should have thrown that light sooner. Also, it was kind of a stupid plan to begin with. Okay. I'm gonna toss that one there. Try travel along it, throw one higher up, and come up. Yep, there we go. Get into that beam. Another one. Another one. Another one. Try to get to that one without dying. All right. Nope. Okay. So let's wait on that to... No, damn, almost. I just wish it would, like, let the stars be... If I, once I collect them, they're collected. I don't have to keep collecting them. I really wish that was a thing in this game. And I don't even know how I died there. How did that one even happen? It's gonna take me forever. Nom 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 on those stars. Really? He has no control over the passage of when he's in the light, then he has too much control, and then... And he dies from being bonked on the head. Okay, and then let's try and climb this way, see if this works. Damn. Maybe if I can get it on that box, it'll work better. No, damn it! Sometimes I wish it would allow me to choose which one of them I could disengage. But I know, it's a puzzle game that way. Wow, this whole episode is just gonna be me stuck in this one little piece of the attic. Nom 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 nom. Give me those stars. Okay. I'm gonna write that up and throw one over to it. Not die on those stupid ass spikes. Hurt, asshole. Alright. Make a little climby. And then grab a red like that. There we go. Much better. Much better. Okay. Now what am I gonna do about you? How do I get those stars? And what's that noise? Oh, it's him. Really? Get out of here. Oh no. Me a bomb now, so that's cool. Alright, I'm not gonna mess with the beam right now. I don't have to mess with the beam, I don't want to mess with the damn beam. Alright. Oh, switch. Cool. Going down. Going down. Give me all the stars, cause I'm going down. Okay. What's back here? That's cool. What's in here? Hey, check it out. It's a man with two things. One looks like a turkey. No, I'm just gonna take this stuff first. Music box is a weird device. It mesmerizes enemy bullets. It's useful just for this situation. It also affects enemy rockets. That's cool. Okay. I got you, man. Keep scratching. Alright. Trying to make it through this area. hope I don't have to use my music box too soon. Okay, get up there. Buy another bomb. Really? Well, that was kind of cool. It even made a little noise whenever it reconstructed the house. Alright, buy another bomb. I can't have that? What should I do then? I mean, I think it'd be smart to just let myself get hit and waste this, but then I'd just be wasting one that's just sitting there now. And look, there's another one! Okay, wait, how do I get to that? So that's a constellation up there. How do I get to that constellation? That is a big ass constellation. Maybe, oh, I see how I get up there, I think. Back the other way. Come on. Come on. And then duck. Yeah, there we go. Get down there. Up. 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 Yeah, there we go. I got a secret constellation. I think that's what this is. I think that's what it means whenever they're different colors. Okay. Anything else I can get out here? Okay, not that way. Sorry, this one's taking a little longer. Giving it to that next save point. Stars. That was really close. I had a mini heart attack. Alright. Let's go up. Alright, here we go. Alright, sweet. Well, see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.